company.
Wow. All right.
Oh, two people.
Right. Hey, don't mind us. We'll be finished in just a minute.
Hey, yeah.
Hey, what are
you guys still doing here? You were supposed to be at a show.
We're working now.
I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
She's usually not like this.
Yeah, she's usually worse.
I heard that. Where is my limo? Good. Okay, come on, guys. Please, get in the car. Sorry, folks. We gotta go.
Come on.
Chris, can you grab my blacklist, Paul?
Hey, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No.
Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah,
that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Come on.
Make it happen.
Come on.
Okay. I'll make it happen. Right, now get out of here.
Have a nice ride.
Hi, Sal. It's me. Listen, I'm going to need a bigger car. Make it a stretch. In fact, make it a super stretch. Great. Excuse me. Okay, folks. Look, the show is all the way across town. But I got you a really fast car. Okay, wait. It's out in the alley.
Congratulations on those backstage passes.